Welcome everyone. So right now we are starting our episode at Sarojini Nagar Market.
Excuse me. It's Sarojini Nagar Monday Market.
Okay, so this is Sarojini Nagar Monday Market, and as they say, boss may or may not be correct, but wife is always correct. Anyways, chaliye start karte hain episode Sarojini Nagar Monday Market. Sarojini Nagar Market in Delhi is one-stop destination for all shopping lovers. So if you're looking for latest fashion wear and that too in a budget, then this place is definitely for you. Sarojini Nagar Market is open on all weekdays and is said to be closed on Mondays. But here we are on a Monday and we cannot find a single shop closed. So be it weekdays or weekend, this market keeps bustling with shoppers the entire week.
Talking about latest fashion wear in this market, you will find tons of options on racks with rates mentioned on the board. Many racks I found here were ranging from ₹50 to ₹200. So there you go. Pick the options as cheap as ₹50.
Purchasing in cheap prices doesn't limit you from purchasing branded clothes. Here you can get copies of brands like Vera Moda, Zara, H&M, you name it, and they have it.
यहाँ की फेमस शॉप शाम जूस कॉर्नर के बाहर यह शॉप मुझे काफ़ी अच्छी लगी। यहाँ ड्रेसेस की काफ़ी वेराइटीज़ अवेलेबल रहती हैं, जैसे ये स्कर्ट्स का कलेक्शन मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा, स्पेशली ये वाली स्कर्ट। इसको ब्लाउज और दुपट्टे के साथ पेयर करके भी डाल सकते हो, इसको वेस्टर्न तरीके से भी डाल सकते हो। In the flow, do not forget to check your purchases as they may be defective or dirty. So, make sure to check before you pay. This type is just for ₹50.
₹80% shops in this market are selling clothes and accessories, so in case you are interested in home decor items, then there are few shops here as well. And just for your information, in case you are interested in home decor items, then we have featured a fantastic market in Delhi on our channel. To watch the episodes of this fantastic home decor market in Delhi, just click on this link above, or you can also find these links in the video description. So there are some good shops over here from where you can purchase some really good kind of garments, and one that I have found over here is this one, which is called Sham Juice Corner. Now this used to be a juice shop, but right now they are selling all these clothes over here. So this is another one, and some pretty good garments that you can have a look at.
One can easily find these kind of dresses in just ₹200, which is a very good bargain. This shop had all the racks ranging from ₹50 to ₹200. You think a denim, and you can get a denim here as well. You can find many varieties and designs of denim here, ranging from Wrangler to American Eagle. I love shrugs, and I was very happy to find lots of varieties of shrugs in different shops here.
There is no doubt that this is a women-oriented market, but at the same time, as a man, you can shop here as well. I found this shop which was selling some kind of branded copy t-shirts for as less as ₹200. Talking about quality of this brand copy shirts, I would say the quality was pretty okay. So if you're getting this kind of a shirt for around ₹200, not a bad deal at all.
Apart from latest fashion wear, you can even find ethnic wear here. I found these kurtis and suits here ranging from 500 to 700. And of course, you can bargain here as well. There are many vendors here who are selling footwears from 250 to 350. I found these footwears really smart, trendy and comfortable. So it was really a good purchase for me. You talk about fashion wear, you talk about footwears. So how one can forget jewelry? So here we go. I found this shop right outside L&E store selling these bangles for just rupees 100. Certainly a must go for a deal. I also found many racks selling pajamas and capris here, ranging from rupees 50 to rupees 150. So obviously there is certain difference in the quality. However, I found better quality and designs of pajama and capris in the range of rupees 150.
In this market, you can even get brand copy wallets for as low as rupees 200 as well.
Here, many shops are selling sneakers for girls in different designs and colors. Though, I found the insoles of sneakers a little hard, but they were very lightweight, so okay for short-term use. For your reference, this shop is right opposite to US Polo showroom.
On a hot day, whenever you're tired with all your shopping and all, the best thing is to have some kind of a refreshing drink. And I'm having a masala soda from Juventus, which is there and right in the center of the market. So make sure you keep yourself hydrated with all these drinks, especially when you have some kind of humid temperatures out here.
After having this wonderful drink, we proceeded to the next wonderful shop, which was selling. No, everything is okay. It's just that we are over with the first part of our Sarojini Nagar shopping spree. So our shopping spree, which got more interesting, is coming up in second part of this shopping experience. Second part will also contain some very useful tips to successfully shop in the Sarojini Nagar market. So that you don't miss this upcoming second part of Sarojini Nagar shopping experience, do subscribe to our channel and do press bell icon for new video updates. I will see you soon with the second part. Till then, do take care of yourself and best wishes.